scoring a 10 tonight with Color 10. The Springfield Fire Department hit the streets today in the Bissett neighborhood to check smoke detectors. It was all a part of Operation Red Zone, and firefighters would go door to door to offer their services to the community. Red zones are the areas that have the highest number of house fires, and in order to curb this trend, homeowners could have their smoke alarms checked, the batteries changed, or even have one installed for free. And this operation has been going on for a few years now. Battalion Chief Steve Stinnett says when they show up in a community, people seem to notice.
One thing, you know, when we come into the neighborhood with the fire apparatus, that people catches people's attention, and you take a pretty day like this, a lot of people are going to be outside or have their windows open, their doors open, and things like that. So it lets them know that something's going on in the neighborhood, and then they can catch our attention, and we can go deal with whatever need they have.
And 12 firefighters worked the neighborhood today, and the cost of this operation is paid for by various donations from community organizations.